first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is. Oh, that's right. Hurry back now.
Oh, it's you.
Yo.
new stock in.
Working hard? Good luck. Working hard? Good luck.
You know the drill. Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time.
Thank you.
looks like we both arrived at the same place. Nothing can stop us. Whoa. The trail seems to stop here. Found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
escape. You're bound to get one.
Thank you.
Next up, Diablos.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon. A Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed, and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.